Australia is home to some of the most venomous creatures on Earth, and its snake population is no exception. The country boasts a wide variety of deadly serpents, some of which possess venom capable of causing rapid paralysis and even death if left untreated. Below, we explore the top 5 most venomous snakes in Australia, detailing their characteristics, habitats, and the dangers they pose to humans. Inland taipan, Oxyuranus microlepidotus, the most venomous snake on Earth. The inland taipan, often referred to as the fierce snake, holds the title of the world's most venomous snake. Its venom is so potent that a single bite contains enough toxicity to kill over 100 adult humans. The inland taipan's venom contains a complex cocktail of neurotoxins, procoagulants, and myotoxins, which cause rapid paralysis, internal bleeding, and muscle breakdown. Despite its deadly potential, this snake is rarely encountered by humans because it inhabits remote areas of central Australia, particularly in the semi-arid regions of Queensland and South Australia. The inland taipan is known for its reclusive nature and generally avoids human contact. Unlike many other venomous snakes, it is not aggressive and will typically retreat when confronted. However, if provoked, it can strike multiple times in rapid succession, making it a formidable predator. Eastern brown snake, Pseudonaja textellus, the deadliest snake to humans. Although not the most venomous snake in the world, the eastern brown snake is considered the most dangerous snake to humans in Australia due to its high level of interaction with people. This species is responsible for more snake bite deaths in Australia than any other. The eastern brown snake thrives in varied environments, including farmlands, grasslands, and even urban outskirts. It is highly adaptable, making it one of the most commonly encountered venomous snakes in populated areas. Its venom contains potent neurotoxins and coagulants, which cause progressive paralysis, blood clotting issues, and organ failure if left untreated. This snake is notoriously aggressive and highly defensive. If threatened, it will adopt an intimidating stance by raising its body and displaying its fangs before striking with incredible speed. Many bites occur when people accidentally step on or disturb the snake, making caution essential when traveling through its habitat. Coastal taipan, Oxyuranus scutellatus, a lightning-fast striker. The coastal taipan, a close relative of the inland taipan, is the third most venomous snake in Australia. Found in coastal regions of Queensland, the Northern Territory, and northern New South Wales, this snake prefers tropical and subtropical environments such as forests, sugarcane fields, and grassy areas. The venom of the coastal taipan is extremely lethal, capable of causing death within 30 minutes if left untreated. It contains powerful neurotoxins that affect the nervous system, leading to paralysis and respiratory failure. Before the development of anti-venom, the mortality rate for coastal taipan bites was nearly 100%. What makes this snake particularly dangerous is its agility and speed. It is known for being one of the fastest striking snakes in the world, capable of delivering multiple rapid bites in a single attack. Unlike the inland taipan, the coastal taipan is more aggressive and will not hesitate to defend itself when cornered. Mulga snake, Sudecus australis, the king brown snake. Despite its name, the king brown snake is not a true brown snake, but belongs to the black snake family. It is one of the largest venomous snakes in Australia, reaching lengths of up to 3 meters, 10 feet. This snake is widespread and can be found in arid and semi-arid regions across most of the country. The venom of the mulga snake is highly toxic, but its effects are somewhat less potent compared to the inland taipan or eastern brown snake. However, this snake compensates for its venom's lower potency by injecting a large amount of venom per bite, more than any other Australian snake. Unlike many venomous species that retreat when threatened, the king brown snake is known to hold its ground. It delivers multiple bites and chews while injecting venom, increasing the risk of envenomation. Though bites are rarely fatal with modern medical treatment, they can cause severe muscle damage, pain, and internal bleeding. Tiger snake, Nocis scutatus, a highly adaptable, venomous species. The tiger snake is named for its distinctive banded pattern, though some individuals may lack visible stripes. This snake is highly adaptable and is found in southern Australia, including Tasmania, Victoria, and South Australia. It thrives in wetlands, grasslands, and coastal regions, often near water sources. Tiger snake venom is exceptionally potent, containing neurotoxins, hemotoxins, and myotoxins that can lead to paralysis, blood clotting issues, and severe muscle damage. A bite can be fatal within hours without treatment. Before the availability of antivenom, tiger snake bites had a mortality rate of 40 to 50%. One of the defining traits of this species is its aggressive defense behavior. When threatened, the tiger snake flattens its body, hisses loudly, and strikes with precision. It is responsible for a significant number of snake bites in Australia, particularly in areas where human development has encroached on its habitat. How to stay safe from venomous snakes in Australia. While these snakes are among the most venomous in the world, human fatalities are rare, thanks to advancements in anti-venom and medical treatment. However, precautionary measures are still essential to prevent snake bites. Be aware of your surroundings. Always watch where you step, especially in snake-prone areas. Avoid provoking or handling snakes. Even non-aggressive species can strike when threatened. Wear protective clothing. Boots and long pants provide an added layer of defense. Seek medical help immediately if bitten. Call emergency services and apply pressure immobilization until professional treatment is available. Australia's most venomous snakes are not only fascinating but also crucial to the ecosystem, helping control rodent populations and maintaining balance in their habitats. While their venom can be deadly, these reptiles typically avoid human interaction unless provoked. Understanding their behavior and taking appropriate precautions can ensure a safe coexistence between humans and these incredible creatures.